The Santa at the shopping mall was quite surprised when he saw Martha, a woman in her mid-twenties, asking to sit on his lap. We all know Santa doesn't usually take requests from adults. But she smiled at him very nicely, and he ended up asking her what she wanted for Christmas. "Something for my mother, please," she replied. "Something for your mother? That's very loving and thoughtful of you," smiled Santa. "What would you like me to bring her?" Emily answered quickly, "A son-in-law."